Mama, she's not in a good mood. Me basket in my kitchen running out. Papa can't find no excuse. Drink out the money, gamble in the house. Can't find the next time. She might can buy rice, but not in me time. Long time poor people are suffer.
Dinage vibes. Anyway, Karine, I miss the street. Banga, 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 dinage. Banga, 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 banga.
In the meantime, between time, big up to all my viewers and all my subscribers. You know, don't know the shrips. Welcome to a brand new video. And in this video, it's all about DJ Khaled respond to Mr. Lex's tweet. Also, Bounty Killer finally disbat Mr. Lex. And for all who wasn't following up, about 3 weeks ago, Mr. Lex made a tweet after he heard that DJ Khaled is on the island working on a new project. So Mr. Lex take it to his Twitter account and basically write a short brief little letter to DJ Khaled saying, DJ Khaled, just letting you know there are a lot more artists in Jamaica. And Mr. Lex continued by saying, every time Khaled come here are the same artists them him use and the song them nah it. Kiss my teeth. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, so the song is finally out now. You know what I say? The numbers right now is 2.6 million views and it's number 2 trending on YouTube. You know what I say? And as your popcorn would have said, numbers don't lie. You know what I say? So the song I do great right now. So the song is basically a hit. You know me, I said the song is a hit record. So right now, Mr. Lex supposed to feel like shit in himself right now. He's supposed to dumb right now. You know me, I say. But DJ Khaled take it to his page and post up the video and made a comment under the video by saying, let's be clear, all these artists have never collaborated on one record before. This is history. Jamaica, I love you, and the song is called Where You Come From, but I also never forget where I come from, with a Jamaican flag. And to be honest, a history for real. Because if the item check back the levels, none of these artists has never worked on a song before. Every artist, a big artist in them own away, and them the one side I do them trips, but them never collaborated on one song before. You know me, I say so. DJ Khaled is a creative brother. You know me, I say, and you have to be creative. Worse when you put out albums after album, you can't forward with the same thing over and over. You have to kind of bring a difference and change up the trips a little bit. You see me, I say, and great minds think alike. You know me, I say so. Khaled, I put out him album and him creative. Him go for new ideas. You know me, I say so. Him join these forces together and put them on one track. You see me? And right now, the song is like the biggest song on the album right now. We played the song there over 20 times already. And I know I can play it whole heap more time. To me, the song is like the biggest song on the album. And you have had a big song on the album. But that's in my opinion. The song is a big song. The song it. You know me I say? So if you big up DJ Khaled, you know me I say, for him creative idea. You see me? I'm know this dumb Mr. Lex right now. I'm supposed to feel like shit. You see me? I'm supposed to I bet Mr. Lex to say nothing like this again. I'm supposed to do one side I know one. You know me I say, him conscience supposed to kill him. Big woman thing. But it not stop there so because we also see Bounty Killer screenshot the video on YouTube and post it over his page and made a comment under the post by saying, who did say it wasn't gonna hit? Rasclat, you know. 1.4 million in beer the 2 days and number 2 trending. Some little man going to have serious menstrual pain all over again. So that's what Bounty Killer said. And when Bounty Killer said, who did say it wasn't gonna eat? I miss Alex, see matter, cause I miss Alex made that comment. If anyone else did that, made the comment that them do it in their mind. And Miss Alex come out and made a comment and say, yes, I said it. So Bounty Killer finally put him back in his place right now. You see me? And me see a bunch of other artists comment under the post where Bounty Killer make fire emoji and who are big up the killer. And you know me, I said DJ Khaled even made a comment by saying Jalove. You know me, I say, yeah man, so you can't go around facts and numbers and truth. See it? And right now the song, like the biggest song in the Jamaica right now. See me? Song is a hit. You dig? Yeah man, the song is a hit. So me have to big up DJ Khaled for him album. Man album shot, daddy. You see me? Man album shot. So I have to big him up with him creative idea. I have to put Buju Banton, Bounty Killer, Capleton and Barrington Levy on one track that has never done before. So DJ Khaled create history. You see it? And what you do to Caesar, you have to give it to Caesar. And you can't go around it or hide from it. The man create history, daddy. The song big. Big song. Some viewers and subscribers want to think. Make me know if the song is hit there. They put up some Jamaica flag in the comment section below. Some fire emoji. You see me, I say. And if the item like this video, I them, drop a like on it. Also, share the content. You don't know. Don't forget to subscribe and click notification bell. You dig? Yeah, my Lineage Vibes, they are out, right? Yeah.